Okay, so firstly, congratulations on your award.
Thank you.
So to begin with, can you tell us about Kid Size?
So Kid Size is a childcare provider, a children's entertainment service. We just do everything to do with children, basically. So we have our holiday clubs, events and workshops, birthday parties and events, entertainment, babysitting. We do loads of different services all around children.
And how did you come up with the concept?
So I started Kid Size when I was 20 years old and I was in my third year of university as a primary teacher. And I was already spending my summers childminding and looking after children. And it was a mum that actually gave me the idea. So I had spent summer with her children, coming up with different activities that we could do each day. And she said, that's such a great concept. You should do it for more children. And that's kind of where the idea came from. A year later, we hired a hall. It was myself, my sister, my best friend, my mom at the time. And we just went for it. We organized lots of different activities, different themes. And after that kind of first few days, that Easter, it snowballed after that. So we went for 3 full weeks that summer. And by the next year, we were at 2 different venues. And it's just gone on from there. So I think really it was that year, that summer of childminding kind of started it all. Yeah.
So what are some of the typical activities and workshops that you offer during these holiday clubs?
Yeah, so it's really hard to give a typical day because I think the thing about Kid Size is that every single day is different. So we spend hours planning all the different activities and themes for our workshops and our holiday clubs, and that's what makes us so unique. So, you know, from Pirates and Fairies to musical theatre days to Adventureland and science-based days, you know, there's always something for everyone. So we make sure that our days have activities that are sporty, arty, you know, drama, team building, science-based. There's always something for everyone and for all ages as well. So I think every single day is different. So it'd be really hard to give you a typical day in the life of Kid Size. Okay. Yeah.
Excellent. And are there any exciting plans for the future?
So hopefully we continue to expand to different venues across the city and, you know, do lots more workshops and events. And yeah, I think continue to grow our event side of the company as well. Every weekend we have parties and events out. We've worked with some fantastic businesses local to Aberdeen this year. We've been a part of amazing events such as the Tour of Britain, the Cycling Tour of Britain, Aberdeen Big Bounce, the Queen's Jubilee Picnic up in Aberdeen. So continue to grow and work with other, you know, local businesses in Aberdeen and yeah, just see what happens next.
Exciting times. Yeah. Congratulations again on your award.
Thank you.